Dejamos el carro. Ya mamá. Ahora ya mamá están ahí.
What are you doing? I'm fixing you your next water with vitamin C.
¿Para qué, amor?
So you get well. I don't like to see you sick.
Para un estropeo, mamá.
Vení a lavar las dos botellas de agua y esa cosa ahí, que vean que nosotros no le hemos pedido. $5, fíjate, $20 en eso. $20, ojo.
Mamá no se deja.
Claro que no, que acaso nos regalan. We don't cut the money on trees.
Prende salud.
A ver, te grabo yo con en your suite. En your suite. Embassy Suites. Embassy Suites. Ahorita nos vamos a ver este drink. Este es kiwi chirimoya. ¿Quiere kiwi chirimoya? ¿O quiere blood orange mango?
Chirimoya, ok.
La chirimoya, ok. Bebémonos la chirimoya, ok. La chirimoya.
¿Cómo se prende esa luz?
Ahí, by the door. Sí, hasta tenemos una dining table in our suite. See, this is all we need to live, for we don't need a big house, or for Pedro's house. This is all we need. Yeah. A ver, te grabo yo vos. While you open this drink.
No, yo soy muy feo. Después cuando salga ahí va a ver a esa señora y se va a poner celoso.
A ver. Es que vos le das mucha importancia a esa señora, Tomás. A ver.
Y esa señora es terrible.
A ver. Open it. Open it. Open it.
Yo no me da mi fresco, amor.
Bébase usted la mitad y me deja la mitad. Pero fíjate a qué lado está bebiendo vos para yo no beber a ese lado.
¿A dónde está el lagarto?
Ah, pero si ahí al otro lado también está el lagarto.
Pero hay un lagarto que no tiene una O.
Ah, bueno. A ver, entonces dígame, ¿a dónde está?
Estamos en el Embassy Suite de Lake Tahoe.
De Lake Tahoe. And how much is it costing you to be here?
Solo $200 de la noche, nada más.
Only $200 a night.
Sí, pero ¿y eso? ¿Para qué trabajamos tanto tiempo?
Y $25 per day for valet parking.
A ver, pues, tu pobre madre, yo morí, tú se le da, hombre, que no tiene ni para un bocado.
¿Ah?
¿Quién la manda?
¿A que anduviera ahí, estuviera acostada en ese sofá?
Sí, pero no.
Okay, here is, we have a sink, and we have two bottles of water. That if we drink it, is we gonna have to pay $5. $5.
Just for the water.
Just for the water. And
for
then
the wine.
Another $5 for these drinks. So we are not touching them.
Green tea.
Then we have a container full of coffee maker. We have a coffee maker. And at least that one is free. It has a microwave. He has a refrigerator. And here is the bathroom. Here is the bathroom. Here is the bathroom. And we have two hair dryers. One is in this little black bag. Okay. That's the shower, the toilet, the shower. And now, okay, here is the first sink. Now we are going into the bedroom. In the bedroom, we have another sink with another mirror. Oh, and actually we have two TVs. In the living room, there is a flat TV that Adolfo is watching the cartoons. And in the master bedroom suite, we have another sink and another TV with a dresser. Then here is the bed, king bed with two nightstands, and that's the bed. We have a closet with all our things, I mean, in our luggage. And then, oh, this is a mirror closet. And this is the side of the bed where I sleep with a clock. And we also have two benches over here. And this is the window. This is our window out of our suite. And over there, far away, I see our blue car. There it is. See, that's our blue car parked right there. Parked right there. That's our car. Now let's go back inside of the room. Now I'm looking for Adolfo, but I don't see him. I don't see him. Where is Adolfo? Oh, I think I'm too far from him. Okay, where is the bed? Actually, it's not recording. What happening? I don't see. Ah, there it is. That's Adolfo. Hey, Adolfo, you want to say hi to the camera? Huh? See? He's watching. Changing the channels. And that's our dining table. We have a dining table. The only negative things about this hotel, it doesn't have a safe in room safe, so I can put all my money that I'm going to go and gamble right now. Anyway, bye-bye. Talk to you later. See you soon. Bye-bye.